Hi, I'm Sydney. I'm a personal trainer and Miss Orange County finalist, and this is my Tech 9. The popular Tech 9 is designed after the Russian KG-99 submachine gun. It boasts 32 rounds of 9mm firepower and can spit bullets at a rate of 700 rounds per minute. Made in America, the Tech 9 is most often used by police SWAT teams and military personnel. Because it's both compact and lightweight, the Tech 9 acquires its target with ease, making this little brute the perfect choice for home defense. I love my Tech 9.
Hi, I'm Cindy. I'm a student and a part-time actress, and I'd like to show you my Steyr AUG. AUG stands for Army Universal Gun. A primary design emphasis behind this weapon was for use from vehicles. Talk about versatile. It goes from a 223 to a 9mm carbine with no tools. The Steyr AUG is a snap to use.
I'm Gloria. I'm a full-time model and actress. You might remember me from Girls Just Want to Have Guns. This is the famous AK-47. With over 50 million manufactured in 10 countries, the AK-47 is the most popular assault rifle in the world. This is the Chinese model. You could tell by the extra rivets running through the metal struts. Nothing gets between me and my AK.
Hi, I'm Brittany. I'm part-time actress, dancer, and model. This is the Italian Beretta, model 12S. It shoots 500 rounds of full metal jacket 9mm Luger at 1,270 feet per second. At 10 pounds, it's really heavy for such a small gun, but the weight and balance really reduce muzzle rise during firing. I've never held anything that felt so strong and confident.
Hi there, I'm Tammy Joe. I'm an exotic dancer and a calendar girl for a national chain of tire wholesalers. This is the Mossberg 500A 12-gauge pump action shotgun. It's made in America just like me. Holds 5 shells in the magazine, 1 in the pipe, and can fire around as fast as I pump the slide. It's got an 18-inch standard choke barrel and weighs in about 6.5 pounds dry. The Mossberg comes in handy when you don't have much time to aim. And it's got plenty of close-range stopping power. You'll love the thrill of having this much raw power in your hands.
Oh. Uh-oh. Are you okay?